back to see old Mabel, huh?
I'm going out with dignity.
They're gonna
praise the Lord. Thanks, Deputy.
I'd be caring right now, but I lost my gun locker key.
Look like you can handle a weapon.
So glad you came. Been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. Judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen. You can. See, mankind is weak and vulnerable.
And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So, what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable? Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Shit out of it.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
You won't find these night skies in any big city. Only in Hope County.
I thought we lost you to that Bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but Truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Glad you were at the jail to help out
Second
the Cougars.
Time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
On my way. Watch my back. Bogey spotted. Nice and quiet. Sleep tight, motherfucker. Do this shit.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back, feel free to fire up Tulip's mounted guns. Them beauties pack more punch than a bull in heat.
shit, you did good.
Pretty good to take you back henbane territory.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece.
Shit.
Oh, hell!
Watch my six! You got
it! Watch his spot! Careful, shoot! I see any of anyways. Didn't think those assholes would come back so soon. So anyways, well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime, except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you seen that ass in downward facing dog. Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, hot stuff. Thought that was it.